Richard, what's more important in some sense, if you had a choice, which is to explain science or destroy religion?
I think what these two men are doing out there, promoting a scientific worldview, is something of great value.
There's no one whose views are not subject to question.
Science is wonderful. Science is beautiful. Religion is not wonderful. It's not beautiful. It gets in the way.
But some of the stuff you do really upsets some people. Would you prefer that it was
no,
just...
No, I think these are wonderful things. People shouldn't be threatened by science.
I think we follow people who have courage to think about things that we haven't thought about before.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dynamic duo of science.
Most evolutionary biologists, they don't believe in this crude fundamentalist version of random selection that you propose.
What a disgusting idea. I'm not saying this is the way it is, you better believe it or else.
And that's the point about beliefs. They don't change the facts. Facts, if you're rational, should change your beliefs.
But if you confront a belief they have and show them immediately that they can see for themselves it's crazy, then they remember it.
That's what I get from these guys, the permission to question everything.
But I have a rule, if there's less than five people, we just go for coffee.